and for this customer, a complete change of heart.
Brexit should be abolished. It should be just stopped now. Because what they've told us at the beginning has all been a pack of lies. It's never gone ahead. So cancel it.